Hey guys, it's me with Dice. How are you doing today? So today I'm gonna be watching Morissette sing Phoenix live on ASAP. She has really been feeding us. She gave us the audio, and then she didn't make us wait, and she gave us the video, and now she's not making us wait again, and we're getting a live performance already. Like, ooh, her marketing team is really getting the job done on this song. So, without further ado,
so much on my plate, so much on my mind, trying to numb the pain.
Ooh, she looks so pretty. I like the little bat. Oh, are I got confused. The reflection, I'm like, wait, she's upside down. Very cool work, ASAP cameraman. So far, it sounds exactly like the studio version.
So much now has changed, finding new perspective, not an easy fate, we'll be with the ride, and
ooh,
we will turn away, crossing through the valleys, don't wanna be afraid to be alive.
Okay,
comes with a morning, there's a chance.
Ooh, I like the little squeak. I hope she does the whistle at the end.
There's a hope that comes with the morning. There's a chance to start over again. Just as long as our hearts keep on beating.
She pointed at me! Yes, walk! I don't know why I love it when performers move from, like, when they're standing in one spot and then they move or, like, go downstairs. I'm like, yes! Use those legs! That was higher than the studio. I think she went higher live than she did on the studio, which is why I love live performances so much, is because they just allow the artist to experiment a little bit, give little tweaks, and really impress the audience with their vocals. And Morissette did that for me with this performance. She didn't do the whistle note at the end, but that's okay because she did the higher belt like right before it. So we're even, everything is great. I feel like this song could be used for the Olympics or something. It just has such a grand message and that grand vibe to it that I feel like it is destined for great things. And I hope it achieves really great success and international success, because this is clearly a song that would do well in the West. So I'm hoping that it does migrate over here and perform well, because it deserves to. We all love Morissette, the Phoenix. Asia's Phoenix. You know what I mean. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye.